Hello friends, welcome to UA Infotech channel. For more updates, please subscribe my channel. So in this video session, I would like to explain how to wrap the text in Photoshop. How to wrap the text, how to apply a wrapping text in the Photoshop. Let me open this Photoshop. Let's create a new file. Go to this file, click on this new and select the custom, provide this height and width, provide an height and width and click on this OK. I created this new file. So you are creating this new file. What we need to do, so select this horizontal, type 2 and place some text here. Like I will place nature. Select this nature, double click on this text layer, it will be selected. I'll change the color and I'll change the font family, change the color for this one. Click on this OK, change this to bold, increase the font size. Increase the font size, add a capital C. Again, I'm taking one more. This time you can pick Photoshop. Use this mode tool, you can adjust this one. Now I can change this text, font family, I choose robot. Now again I'm taking one more text, you can apply here like hello. Select this text, you can paste it here. Now I'll change the color for this one, change this to red. I'll change the color for this Photoshop also. Make it to and make it a gray color. Click on this one. And we can place one more text. And here we can write adventure. Use this move tool, you can place some text here. So you can double click on this one. Text will be selected. We'll change the font family. I'll place we have a lot of font families here. I'm changing to this text and make it to regular. Go to this toggler, make it to more boldness. I'll just add this more boldness. I can click on this one. You can change the color for this one. You can change the color for this one. Click on this one. Now, plus this for different paragraphs. Plus for different text. Now, select this first text. Now, for this one, I can apply some wrap here. So, you can double click on this one, it will be selected. Now, in this top bar, we have a wrap. We select this one. This is a wrap text. In this type, we have a none here. Go to this one, select arc. When you select this arc, it will ask for either we have vertical, either we have horizontal. Let's choose this vertical there. Now look at this. look at the text vacuum. Now you can select this text, go to this wrap position, just reduce the blendness. Now look at this, look at the text we place here, and now you can select this hull and again go to this wrap text. For your style, you can choose arc layer. So here, any number of text, that means we have different styles here. We can select this one, that style will be applied for this parent. And if you select this arc layer, it shows the arc layer here. And again, if you want, you can reduce the blend here. And if you select this vertical, it will show the vertical text. Like this, and click on this one. Now look at this one. Let's wrap up the text using this one. And this time, on selecting this Photoshop, go to this wrap, select the style. So we have arc. So in this arc, select this one. You can reduce the blend effect. Click on this one. Now look at this one. And if you go to this adventure, again, you can click on this one, go to this wrap text, click on this one, go to hue. So we have blurge is there. So if you use, you can select this one, look at the text we have, like this, click on this, okay, look at this, like this, we can select this text, we can move this one. Like this, we can wrap the text in the Photoshop using this text wrap tool.